अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, हैरिस हिम्मत अली मैमन एंड यू आर वाचिंग एसएच बायोकेमिस्ट कोचिंग सेंटर। इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फर्स्ट जनरेशन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर। इफ यू आर वाचिंग फर्स्ट टाइम माय यूट्यूब चैनल, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस ऑन द बेल आइकन फॉर द न्यू अपडेट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट जनरेशन, द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ फर्स्ट जनरेशन वॉज 1940 टू 1956। The computer of first generation used vacuum tubes as a basic components for the memory and the motherboard for the CPU. These tube like electric bulbs produce a lot of heat and the installations used to fuse frequently. Therefore, they were very expensive and only large organizations were able to purchase or afford it. And this generation, manually batch processing operating system was used. Punch cards, paper tape, and magnetic type were used as input and output devices. The computers in this generation used machine code or machine language as a programming language. The main feature of first generation vacuum tubes technology. That means in this generation vacuum tubes were used and they were unreliable, support machine language only, and they were very expensive, that means very costly, so the large organizations were able to purchase it. Generated a lot of heat, they were huge in size, that's why they produce a lot of heat and they consume the a lot of heat. Slow input and output devices. In this generation, the input and output devices which were used, they were very slow in speed, huge in size. They produce a lot of heat, so at their AC was needed, and they were non-portable, and they consume a lot of electricity. Some computers of this generation: ionic, electronic, numerical, integrator and computer, Eidwick, electronic, discrete, variable, automatic computer, UNIVAC, universal automatic computer, IBM 701, IBM 650. This was ionic, Eidwick, UNIVAC, IBM 701 and IBM 650. So dear student, this was about the first generation of computer, and in next class we will discuss about the second generation of the computer.